They're working alongside the others at Matthew 25.
We wanted to be hands-on here to help today.
Did you need a tax form?
But it's not exactly another day at the office for the group from Steadfast Management.
We can help.
The company allowed them to volunteer today.
We came in, they said, what do you want to do? And we said, whatever you need. And so they said, drop off.
Lori Mann and her team helped take in donations. They're part of one company in a long line of private businesses that are helping out those in the disaster zone.
So just to have those partnerships along with the public donations that are coming in is just huge. It's amazing to see.
Ben Williams is a disaster relief coordinator for Matthew 25. He's headed to the hardest hit areas. Companies like Procter & Gamble with its loads of Hope Truck and CentOS have a permanent presence on the disaster relief team. And some businesses, like Genesis Engineering, sent supplies for the effort.
I think we're a very generous company, and we feel bad for the people down there.
Meanwhile, the team from Steadfast remains steadfast in their efforts, and with good reason. Some of the properties they own are in Houston.
We have teams that are underwater right now, living and working. So, you know, we can't be there right now to get out there and help them. So we wanted to do our local part and make sure that they get the goods that they need out there.
More companies finding volunteering is good business. Now today they sent 8 people, 7 vehicles, but they were the smaller ones, basically the advanced team. None of these semis are going yet. What they're doing with those is they're still waiting. They're packing those up right now. They say some of those areas they can't even get into at this point. So it should be about a week or so before they get these supplies to the disaster zone. Reporting live, Brian Hemrick, WLWT News.